What's up, guys? It's me, Xeno. We're back here playing some more Xenoverse 2. So, an episode of Xenoverse 2 did not come out on Monday. The reason for that, I didn't have any time to record. I was busy with school. You guys may or may not know this. I am going to school, so I did not have time to record because I had a lot of homework to do. I had a bunch of essays and shit to do. But we're back, so don't worry. I don't think it'll happen again, but just be prepared. Because Xenoverse is the hardest series to record. So today, I'll hop back into some parallel quests. Try and get some more moves. Some more clothes. As usual. Today we're going to start off with Namek Berserker. Got to defeat Goten, Gohan, and Piccolo. We can get Piccolo's school clothes. I think that's from when he was, I think that's from when Piccolo was, like, learning to drive in the filler. I actually do kind of want that outfit. Okay. Oh, we have Kid Trunks. Okay, we got some new characters. All right, so we're going to try out. Okay, we're going to try them out then. I didn't know we had new characters. Got Jace and Bardock. All right, I didn't know we had new characters. That must have been from last episode when we fought them. Okay, so that's another way to get new characters. I did not know about that. So we're going to try out Trunks and Goten today. We might finish it off with Gotenks. I don't know. It depends how many parallel quests we can get in there. So we're gonna fight Goten. Perfect, because we're little rivals. We're pretty much a Vegeta Jr. and Goku Jr. Imagine if Trunks. Well, I guess it wouldn't make sense because Trunks was in like the Cell arc and everything. But if like there was another equivalent to Goten, that looked just like Vegeta. Just like Goku looks like Goten. I mean, Goten looks like Goku. That'd be really cool. I don't know. And they had that in GT in that movie. Final Cannon. Alright, we gotta try out these. We gotta try out these moves. But yeah, they had that in GT with Goku Jr. and Vegeta Jr.
Very well. I'll finish this.
Oh shit. Alright, Piccolo here. He got those clothes off too, so you know he's serious. Alright. Oh shit, we almost had him. Oh, he got me with that Kamehameha. Alright, let's get him. No shit, we missed again. Alright. Get him? No! We missed again! There we go. Nice, I like that. It throws him away too. We're not even a Super Saiyan yet. We're beating Goten's ass. What's Finish Buster? That didn't look very good. It's alright. Alright, what's Energy Charge? Alright, that's like basic level. It's like basic Energy Charging. Nice! Alright, what's Double Buster? Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. It's like a little mini Final Flash. Honestly, that's what it looks like. Looks like a kid's Final Flash. Fine. No, I don't have enough. Alright. Should we go Super Saiyan soon? We probably should. Alright, Goten's almost done. We'll finish off Goten. We use our little mini Final Flash on Piccolo. Piccolo! Missed. Oh! What the fuck was that? Alright. Let's transform. Yeah, for Piccolo, we're gonna need it. Because Trunks is nowhere as strong as Piccolo. Gotenks is. But Trunks is not. Super Saiyan? Alright. I gotta say, out of all the Super Saiyan hairs, Trunks is probably my favorite. I've always thought it was so cool, just the way it spiked up. It went from a bowl cut to just the spikes. I don't know. I always thought it was super cool. What the fuck is that? I don't know what it is. Maybe it's part of the Double Buster? Oh, maybe that's the double part. Okay, let's try it again. No. I don't know what that is. Maybe it's... I think I know what it is. I think it's because you can shoot just... normal key blast, because you can just go like and if you hold it, it does. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's probably what it was. Full power energy wave. Piccolo's almost done. Hell yeah, you can beat it by a kid and a red man and a guy with a mask. I mean, Bardock's almost done skis, so I mean, hopefully we can finish this off quick. Finish it off right here, right now. Bye, Gohan. Never mind. Shit. The Great Saiyan is legend. Oh. Canceled out his command man. Nice. We can get an ultimate. Well. Yes, yes, yes. Bet you it's Goku.
Looks like I'll be facing you now.
Oh, it's dead. Here Goku. All right. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Bardock.
I'll go Super Saiyan. This is where the games end.
God damn it, Gohan. I know it's going to happen. I'm going to get spammed with command mayas. Goten 2. Alright, no Gohan. I mean, no Goten, I mean. Okay, Jace, can you get Bardock? Jace, can you get Bardock? Please get Bardock. Shit, I don't know if he can. Jace isn't that strong. Maybe we should go after Bardock ourselves. Let's get him, just to be safe. Oh shit. We need him. Even if he's just a punching bag, we need him. Oh shit. Okay, Jace got him. Jace, you got him? Oh, he's almost there. He's almost there. Okay, get him. Nice. Okay, let's do... Oh, shit. Okay, if Jace can get up, we'll use an all-energy capsule. Okay, get Goku. Full power energy wave. Nice. Okay, get Jace up. Nope, not gonna happen. All right, all-energy capsule right here, right now. Just for Bardock. No, go on, no! Yeah, sorry, Jace, but it had to happen. Oh, shit! Goku just got more stamina than us. Alright, let's see if we can... Hopefully we can get Jace up. I don't know if we can. I don't think Bardock's gonna be able to. Because he's kind of getting his ass kicked right now. Alright, just keep punching Goku. Hopefully we can get a minute where we can get away. If we can throw him a little bit. Oh, shit! Alright. If we can just get him a little kicked away from us. Nice, alright. Lock off. Where's he at? Alright, Jace is over there. Bardock's working on him, but... Oh, he's got him. Nice, alright. Let's work on Gohan. Gohan's the weakest. Alright, full Power Ranger wave. Yes. It did something. I'll take it indeed. Not like that, though. I don't want to take this. Nice. Alright, charge. Any little bit helps. Alright, no stamina, as usual for my playstyle. Maybe we can hit him with a double buster? No, shit. I didn't think so. Alright, Jace is almost done. Bardock's almost down again. This is not looking good, guys. This is not looking good. Place your bets now. I think we might be able to get it out, but just barely. Alright, try double buster. Nope. Alright, let's try this thing again. This usually does pretty good. Oh, shit. Goku, watch out. No, I gotta get Gohan. He's almost down. Gohan is almost down. I repeat, Gohan going down. He's going down on Videl. What? That's how Pan was made. Speaking of babies in Dragon Ball, Bra's coming soon. That'd be interesting and super. Come on, he's almost done. Good job, Jace.
Loose here.
Okay, we're going to charge up. We're going to get a lot of stamina. All right, let's get our stamina back. Just run around a little bit, because I think that helps. I've seen before that it helps. Not sure, though. Alright. We're about to lose everybody. If we stand still, it charges up really fast. Okay, good to know. Goku, you're mine. Double Buster! Alright, let's try Full Power Energy Wave. Nice! Alright, let's get a smaller energy capsule in there, just for safekeeping. He's almost done. I think we got this. Knock on wood. You guys don't know, when you say knock on wood, you gotta knock, if you're a guy, or whatever, you gotta knock on your dick. That's wood right there, you knock on that wood. And then you question your life decisions, because you think, why am I doing this? Why am I listening to a guy talking about knocking on his dick? Okay. Oh, yes, get fucked, nerd! Hell yeah, Trunks gonna beat your ass, Goku! It's time for a new generation! Oh, shit! I believe that's what Goten was going to do in the series when he was first introduced. I think he was going to take over for Goku, I heard. I don't know if that's true or not. Please tell me, actually. I want to know. I think it is, but, you know, you hear shit. You don't know. All right. Get him. Nice.
Is Super Saiyan 2
yes!
good enough?
No, it's not. Don't worry. You're going to learn something. Piccolo, what the hell? I thought I was done. Oh, okay. Oh. I forgot about this. I forgot that it depicted the destruction? Destroy damage. Let's charge up real quick, then we'll head over there. How are you guys doing today? I'm very good, actually. I'm fucking exhausted. Because of all the homework I had to do. But, overall, good day. Didn't really do much today so far, so. Let's go up and beat Piccolo. By the way, guys, tell me down in the comment section below. What do you do in your free time? I want to know. I want to have a conversation with you guys. Piccolo? Oh, it's Nail and Piccolo. They're separated. They broke up. All right, this is gonna take a while. We only have 7 minutes too. God damn, Trunks' combos are awesome. All right, let's try full power energy wave. Got him a little bit. Not as much as I would have liked. We'll take it. We'll take it. Imagine if Kami came out. He's like, oh, I want to fight too. That would be amazing. Just see Kami's old ass. Oh, I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna kick your Dunkster's ass. That would be awesome. I would love to see Kami in here. I wonder if there's a mod for that on the PC. I'm gonna check that out after this. You see an old ass Kami fighting. Probably have a stroke in the middle of his fight. Oh, yes! Yes! Gunna, get fucked! Let's charge up. Piccolo. Oh, God. Bardock's down. Jace is gonna go down too. Shit! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I don't have any more energy capsules either. Oh, yes. We needed that bad. Okay, Jace is gonna go down fast. Yeah. This is bad. Let's actually try and get... Oh, let's try and get Bardock. All right, good. That helps a lot. It gives us just a little bit of leeway. So they don't focus on just us. Right, let's just punch him up. Okay, get him with a full power energy wave. Damn it. Dodged it again. He's really good at that. Nice. Let's try him with a double buster. Nice. How you like my little final flash? Oh, shit. Okay. Should we take... No, we're not going to take an energy capsule. Shit, maybe we should. I don't know. I think we'll be good. I still have it, just in case. It's a regen capsule, so yeah, actually, let's take it. Just to be safe, I don't want to risk it. I don't want to lose after it came so far. All right, come on. We should be back up. I went Australian there for a second. All right, should be back up, mate. That was horrible. That was god-awful. Come on, Nail. Jesus Christ, fight me like a... Namekian. You guys are not men or women, I believe. Alright, full power energy wave. Come on. Yes! Got him that time. Dude, he's blocking. You know what happens to people that block? Not that. Hold on. Nothing, apparently. Never mind. Come on, Nail. Oh, he's done. He's done for sure. Nice. Alright. Let's get Jace. Just those 3-on-1. Oh, shit. All right. Come on, Bardock. We got this. Never mind. No, we don't. I got Jace. Get him. Okay, now, Jace, go get Bardock, and I'll take on Piccolo, who's at full fucking health. Jace, you better go get Bardock. All right. He's getting him. Good. Nice combos, Trunks. Why did I send Gohan? All right. Come on. Get him. Dude, this is taking forever. All right, let's hit him with a double buster. No, shit, we almost had him in that too. Nice. Okay, charge. That's important. Let's hit him with a double buster. No, okay, let's try and hit him with a final cannon. Why's it called final cannon? We're punching, we're not shooting anything. Oh, shit. Okay, Trunks, you got this. If only you had your sword, you could slice him a little bit. But then Piccolo could regenerate, so, you know, didn't even matter. I don't know what I'm saying. Dude, we keep fucking missing. We only have 3 minutes left. This is bad. We don't have a lot of time. Charge a little bit. Oh, shit, he knocked. Oh, I thought he broke my stamina. Dude, he's fucking us up. We might lose this. Get him. Get him. Yes. Okay, charge it up. We're gonna fucking hit him with the energy wave. Spamming the shit out of that move. Oh, he broke my stamina there. Well, dude, we're fucking close. If our teammates would do anything, that would help a lot. Come on, guys, do something. Okay, we're gonna charge up. We're gonna head right back over there. Come on, do something. Please do something. We need this. We only have 2 minutes. I don't know if we can do it. Okay. We're gonna come up here. Okay, get him. Yes! Okay, we needed that bad. We still need to get him with a couple of attacks. Double buster. Nice. Okay, come on. 2 minutes. 2 minutes on the clock. We should be able to do it, but I don't want to risk it. Get him. Oh, yes. We got this. Knock on wood. Knock on the wood, guys. Knock on the wood. Yes. That took way too long.
Excellent.
We can level up, though.
You've grown strong.
Hell yeah. We got his shoes. We got Piccolo's shoes. That's not that much. That's worthless. I don't want shoes. I want everything else but the shoes. I'm not a shoe guy. You a shoe guy? I'm actually trying to get into the shoe game. Not like making shoes, but like buying good shoes. So, yes, I actually have some recommendations. I would not mind. Anyways, let us do a last parallel quest for the day. Majin Chaos. Oh, this could take a while. We got time. Gotta beat up 30 Majin Buu's, the small ones. So, you guys already know who we're gonna be fighting as. We're gonna be fighting as Lil Goten. Lil Go-Go? Alright, let's go. Goten!
Here I go!
Here we go! Dodoria, fuck you. Kaba, I'll take you. 16, I'll take 16. I want strong fighters. Like, Jace got his ass kicked. Bardock was decent, but he didn't do much better. Huh! I am tired. Okay, Majin Chaos. Defeat 30 small Majin Buu. They're pretty weak. They're just annoying. So, hopefully we can get this done quick. Get over here, Buu! Yes! Oh, Goten's combos are awesome. Oh, he's almost done. Dude, this is gonna be easy.
Did you get so strong?
Lots. Push-ups. Sit-ups. And lots of juice. If you guys know what that is, then I'm proud of you. Whoa, what the fuck was that? What the hell was that? Alright, let's try this again. Let's charge. What the fuck is that? That's amazing. I'm just headbutting him. Alright, we got 3 of them. 4 of them. We're about a little bit over 10%. Yeah, that's right. I need some math. Alright. What other moves does Gohan have? He has Stone Bullet. That's probably him just throwing a fucking rock like he did a... Is that really just him throwing a rock? Hold on, I gotta test this out. Okay, let's try this out. We need Ki first. I think it's just him throwing a rock like he did at Gohan when they were training. It is! It's just him throwing a rock! That's amazing! That's really creative, holy shit. Because if you guys remember, when they were training for the World Martial Arts Tournament, he was throwing rocks at Gohan so he could dodge them in practice. Okay, we got Kamehameha 2 and Super Saiyan. Alright. But yeah, that's awesome. I actually really like that. Stone Bullet! Oh, it's not that... It doesn't go that far. Maybe if we hold it, it'll go further. Oh, okay. Yeah, it goes further if we hold it. Okay, that's interesting. I like that. And also the Kamehameha, that actually comes from the second Broly movie. It was the second Broly movie. The voice actor actually said Kamehameha when shooting it, and he did it. Goten did the Kamehameha really fast, so I guess, yeah, that's how they put it in there. It's weaker, but it's faster. Oh, damn, I can't hit him with it. Try it last time. There we go. Double team him. Dude, we're almost like a third of the way. Okay, fuck you. Throw him stone bullets. Never mind. Yo! 16, help me! 16! Nice, alright. Charge up. Okay, so there's 10 in each area. Interesting. So we'll probably go to the right first. I don't know why, I just want to. So we're gonna go to the right. You got something for me? What you got? 10 more Majin Buu's? I'll take them on. No big deal for me. For a G like me. Yee. Alright. Majin Buu Spawn. Get him. Nice. Oh! Sweet. Nope, not gonna get him with a charge. Kamehameha. Nice. Little bit. Alright, let's focus on a nut. Let's get this one. We're just gonna try and get ones that the guys aren't getting. Like Kaba and 16. Hopefully, they can take some out too. I don't know if they can. We'll see. Either sometimes the AI is really strong, or they're really, really bad. Okay. Super Saiyan should help a lot. Oh, yeah. Our combos are doing a lot more damage now. Even though they already were doing, like, half damage. Half damage. They were taking, like, half the health away. Now we're taking about, like, 3/4 of the health. Come on. Come on, Boo. We're almost halfway there. Dude, we're almost halfway there. That's amazing. We're going by fast. Get him! Oh shit. Alright, we're halfway there. Dude, we're making good time. We're making great time. Go! Get this Boo. Get this Boo thing. Yes! Nice. Nope. Okay. Nice. Oh, dude, we're doing great. Okay, there's one right here. Stone bullet! Did I get him? Stone bullet! Missed. Oh, dude, I made a fucking dent in the ground. Let's try this one. Kamehameha? Nope. Kamehameha? Can I just tap it and do like a real quick one? Come on, hold on. I'm trying to test something out, Boo. Jesus, you annoying bastard. I'll give you food after this. Come on. I just want to try and... Because I've been holding it. Can I just... No, it's just the same no matter what. And I did a lot of damage. I was hoping I could tap it and do it almost instantly. Alright, is there any more? Oh, there we go. All done. Okay, now to the last one. Hopefully this goes by fast. It is right now. I hope it stays that way. Because when it goes by fast, it's more fun and epic. You guys gotta pause it, rewatch that shit. Think, what the hell happened? Alright. Boo! I'm coming for you, mother trucker! Nice, dude. We're taking him out really easy. Might be the Super Saiyan. It might just be because we're a badass mofo. Might be because he's weak. Who knows? Right, come on, Boo. Come on. Ready? What happened? Oh, we got stuck in like an animation. Alright. Ah, oh, shit. I missed. We might have got a different one, but not the one we wanted. Stone bullet? No, shit. I want to kill one of them with a stone bullet. Come on. There we go. No. Shit. Okay, this is getting kind of hectic. These are all here at once. We just gotta keep taking them out. It'll get easier, I promise me. Oh, shit. We might have got one of them. I don't know. Shit. We got wrapped up like a donut. That don't make sense. All right, got that one. Six more. Kamehameha? No. Shit. Oh, dude, we're fucking fatigued. No! Yes! Come on. Yes! No! No! Yes! Nice! Okay. Dude, they're almost all dead. They're like all really weak. Okay, 16's got that one. 4 more. Alright, let's try Kamehameha. No, shit. Alright, well, that didn't work. Come on, Boo. Get over here. Take your... Boo, get over here. Don't do it. Boo, come on. I've almost got a whole Xenoverse video without getting pissed off at the game. Do not start me now. Come on. It's so hard because they're just so squirmy. There we go. Yes. Last one. All right. Let's try and finish him off with our full power energy wave. Actually, let's try and hit him with a stone bullet. Oh, we got him. Nice. All right. Alright, I don't think we have enough key. Whatever. Let's try and finish him off with a stone bullet. Yes! Oh, shit! Forgot there was an ultimate finish. God damn it. I don't want to do it. Oh, where's it at? Okay, it's right here. I was waiting for something to start. That's enough key. It's probably going to be the big Boo. And maybe Hercule. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this at all. I thought the episode was over. Another one! Okay, let's keep going. Anything around here of interest? No, really. World Tournament stage? Oh, please don't be Goku and Vegeta. Please don't be Goku and Vegeta. That'll take forever. Please just be Boo. Yes! Oh my god, that's a fucking weird angle. God, Boo, you're so fat. No, you did that a couple episodes ago, and that was weird. I didn't like that at all. Oh! Yes, 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 yes! That was easy. That was amazing. That was awesome. Congratulations, Goten. You're a badass. Okay. I'm gonna charge up. You guys take care of Boo for a little bit. Uh-oh. What's he doing? What's he doing? What's he doing? Come on, get up. Your hair fucking stuck you in the ground. So I wonder if I use an energy capsule. Will it get rid of the... No, it won't. Okay. I was seeing if it would get rid of the effects on me, but I don't think it will. Yeah, it didn't. So, that sucks. Where is Majin Buu? Get over here, Buu. Get your fat ass over here. Come on, get him, get him, get him, get him. We did nothing. We did absolutely nothing. That's better up close like this. There we go. Except he blocked every single one. He ate all of my key blasts. That fat bastard. Oh, you're mad? That sucks. Take my fist. Nice. Stone bullet. Nice. Okay, okay, okay. How are we going to... Uh-oh, it's Hercule. Please be Hercule.
Everyone looks weak. That's why I'll beat all of you.
What the fuck? Why does it always have to take so long? Every time I want to end the episode, every time in Xenoverse, it always gets so much longer. I'm so upset because Goten's not the character I'd want to use if I was getting into a serious fight like this. I'd rather use either Marcus or like Goku or Vegeta or someone like that. I don't like characters with moves I'm not used to. Kamehameha. Nice. Kame, go Super Saiyan. That would help a lot. Okay, we should use an all-energy capsule. Oh, we did it. Okay, we got it. Nice. Just for Kaba. 16 as well. Nice. No. Okay, get him, get him, get him, get him. If we can take out Majin Buu, we can take out Super Buu quick and easy. Come on, no, no. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Whoa,
this guy's serious.
Goten. Okay, get him with a Kamehameha. Oh, my gosh, Goten. Okay, Super Buu, they're working on him. Okay, let's just beat up the shit out of Majin Buu real quick. Come on. All right, we're doing good. 16's doing good. Please don't tell me Kid Buu comes as well. If Kid Buu comes, I'll be so upset. God damn it, I'm fucking candy again. Can I do anything? No. That'd be cool if I could do like a Kamehameha. Got him. This should finish him off for sure. All right, Super Buu. Super Buu's almost done. All right. Kid Buu better not come. If he comes, I'll be so mad. I think we're good, but still. You never know. All right. Full of key. Go. Yes. 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 Good job, guys. We're doing pretty good. We make a pretty good team, all of us. Me, Kaba, and 16. Kamehameha. Boo, do you like stone? You like charge? I don't know. Shit. Kamehameha. He's almost done. He's almost done. Wait, I just noticed something. Is this the new world? Yeah, this is the new martial arts tournament. That'd be cool if they put in the old school one from like Dragon Ball. That would be really cool. I doubt they'd ever do that, but it'd be really cool. Go. Yes, yes. Nice! Kamehameha? No, we missed. Alright. Come on. Yes! Nice.
Are you?
I am a Saiyan, raised on Earth. I'm a half-breed, technically.
I had no idea you were so powerful.
Alright. Super explosive. I don't fucking care. God damn it, this episode was so much longer than we're supposed to be. God damn it. Always happens too. It always happens. Every time I want to end, something happens. Some new enemy comes. Well, that's probably the... Yeah, that's the end of this episode, guys. I hope you have enjoyed. Because I'm tired as shit right now. So I hope you have enjoyed. Make sure to like button down below. Make sure to comment your favorite moments. Answer all the questions I asked you throughout this video, please. I want to interact with you guys. I'm going to try and be more interactive on Twitter, Facebook, Twitch. So follow me on those social media sites down below in the description. And as always, guys, I've been Xeno. and I'm heading out. Yeah.